PWD recently completed repair work on Besarai and Munirka flyovers by recarpeting them with bitumen. It provided relief to commuters in southeast Delhi. Travelling on these stretches have become much easier compared with the days when the two flyovers were being repaired. Both the flyovers on Outer Ring Road, the first running from IGL station to Besarai and the second from Ekta Market to Munirka, were 2.2 kilometers in length. The traffic flow between IGI Airport and IIT Gate was now expected to be smooth. The flyovers connect several South Delhi colonies with IGI Airport and are also used by foreigners and dignitaries visiting the capital. TY Online Report.